I'm here with Chief Freddie Augusto of the Allentown Fire Department. Freddie's a Southsider like I am here. Has been how long have you been with the city?
I've been 18 years, Eight, 19 years.
18, 19 years of service to our great city here, making sure that we're all safe. And we're here today because we're working towards building a new Emergency Operations Center and Fire Training Academy. And Chief, tell everybody a little bit about it.
Okay, so years ago, we used to actually have a couple of trailers that were set up here. And, you know, during the previous administration, they decided that they were going to remove them because there were some kind of plans that were made that this property was going to be either sold forward. But anyway, it just basically took away an ability for us to be able to continue to train our academy or anybody else that would need any kind of fire training or EMS training. So right now, what we've been looking at and in agreement with the Assistant Chief of Training, which is Matt Ahorth, is to maybe build us something new over here that would accommodate the training and an emergency operations center, which is, again, there is one here for the Lehigh County, but we're looking at focusing more towards Allentown and being able to provide a venue for us to be able to expand and create an environment where we can train and teach, whether it be other jurisdictions, fire safety training for daycares, again, starting up programs to be able to start EMT courses for even young adults that are still in high school. So there's a slew of different things that we're looking forward to doing here as far as just making another addition for the Fire Academy.
So we're going to have an opportunity for more Allentown kids to get the training that they need to be EMTs, start the process of becoming firefighters if they go through civil service and do all that stuff. And not just Allentown kids, obviously, from across the area. I even heard when we did a tour earlier that training volunteers for the volunteer departments nearby, other municipalities, whether it's Bethlehem Easton, but even Scranton and other ones, all come here to Allentown to learn how to be the best firefighters possible, right?
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, that's the one thing that we've always done. I mean, we've had volunteer organizations come in and participate. They actually do use the grounds at this time for training purposes a lot of times because, again, we offer the opportunity for Lehigh County to be able to come in and use the grounds. Right now, the reason this is set up is because Emmaus is doing an EVOC training right now, which is an emergency vehicles operations course that allows them to be certified to be able to do, because anymore, in order for you to be an EMT or even to drive a fire truck, you need this EVOC course through the state. So again, we've already been doing that, but this gives us an ability to have more classroom space as opposed to just a small classroom that sits in the fire station that can only accommodate up to about 20 people right now.
Yeah, that little space inside is tiny. The bathroom is inefficient. It's just inappropriate. And as you told us when they did the tour, you also don't have facilities for women. And so this is going to be an opportunity for folks to train to be firefighters. Listen, on a very personal level, thank you for all you do and for all of your guys for keeping us all safe. My house, I live right over there, right on the other side of CVS, you know this already. And I just appreciate all you guys do. And this is going to be an excellent addition for public safety for us here in Allentown. So thank you, Chief.
Thank you.